Lafayette defense is Megan.
That's kind of.
So much for man.
They're being deceptive.
Zone is Oklahoma.
Zone is Oakland.
In Oakland.
Oakland.
1-2. I mean, is Oakland.
Where the guards are out, that's Paul. And then
safety
is the other one. Alright. So for our Megan.
We should actually call him Megan.
Can we just call it Fox? Because Megan sounds weird.
Yeah, let's just call it Fox.
No fly zone.
Let's go with Fox. Does that work for you?
Yeah.
Fox.
Matt is going to be Fox instead of Megan.
Fox, all right.
Megan just sounds weird.
I'm still
weird.
Sold on top of
plus two syllable things you yell is hard.
Yeah. All right, so Fox. What we're going to work on today is a switch. Because that's where they get you every time. They'll go to set the screen, and either both of you go or both of you stay. We got to work on that switch. All right? So let's have Matt and Trey line up together, and then we'll have Shelby and Danica line up together. Just like you would be down in your position down low. You guys going to be a little bit up higher.
Three-man weave. Good morning, Mike. Three-man weave. Here we go.
Alright, so we'll start in the that shot down there. Go ahead and go down that side, and then Jordy will pop out this way. Same with you guys. If you guys want to switch it up, just... When you throw it in, if they took a shot, you're going to step in and help rebound. But if they didn't take a shot, you'll just run in and we'll set up a play.
Looks a little better. Okay. You're on camera.
Thank you. drive. You two are better shooters, so I don't want y'all. Let's call on one four low. Come on, I'm gonna show y'all.
Hi. Right.
Phillies at the top, 1-4 low. We gonna have a secret name for it, but the set is 1 and then 4. You line up on either post side, that don't matter. Tell them to the other side, and you can share up on the be outside the 3-point line. So you kind of see how it goes? Yes, exactly. Clear the floor. So, if you coming down, if you can beat this man, which I'm more than sure you can, you get a shot, do it. But if their defenders come in to like trap on you, dish it to them, either one of them. So it'll be, it just depends on how they, what are going, like whatever they do is going to determine how this play is going to be ran. Like some plays, I like sets. I don't really like a play because people get to thinking, oh, well, I have to be here or I have to be there. No, just go with the flow. It's never going to be ran the same time every time because you never know what a defender is going to do. So,
he's aggressive. Are you saying he's aggressive?
Yeah. So okay. If they are in a zone, but they've been practicing me. If they're in the zone, I have a set if they're in the zone too. But y'all have any questions about this ISO 1-4-0 situation? I have another, let me do one more set for me. I want you two on the elbow. This is how y'all gonna start. Alright, and then we gonna, I don't know, cages. Call cages, and then y'all two go down. These two are gonna set screens on your men. That's so if on the good man, this is gonna work. So you come down, you set your man up to get his skill set on, and then pop out, and then how y'all pop off? They ain't gonna pop off for a shot. Just something simple.
We cross over like this.
Lee might have a ISO in the
she was.
She was. I adjusted to a 1-2-2. Two, two. So instead of 2-3, please, you're going to be up. You're going to be up on Jordan that way if Shelby is in here. You don't have to try to be in two places at one time. Like, oh, they passed me. I got to get back in. Then I got to get back on Shelby.
I'll double team.
Right. So you already there. You're going to already be there. Only thing is,
they're both coaching their team, and we're going to play a football.
And you do that.
No, this is your idea. It's like this is team sports.
But we never did that.
If
you
came
so bad, you wasn't really doing like
Shelby. I didn't know it was six, but I got all my
shoes. She wanted Shelby to try to make it out of three. So they did a little
but I got all my information. Three slides. I can see the last five and six.
And it depends on what you the first turns have a front and back.
If
you go front, they're going to get front. And then when you fold it, so you can
see the front. Oh,
yeah. I'm going to change it.
I just didn't get around to grading your thing.
Okay.
I've got it written down in my grade book. I just haven't put it on Moodle yet.
All right. Thank you.
I'll try to do it over the holiday.
Okay.
They've definitely got plans for you today. My favorite part of your juggling video was your cat walking around the background.
Yeah, she's steady in the back. And you can hear the dog walking.
She's juggling oranges in her video. She doesn't have any balls.
No, I didn't. Because the dog eats them all. There you go.
Do you have a name for this drill? Okay.
Not really.
Well, they got all kinds of weird names for their stuff over there.
We use all of our creative skills naming our plays. Okay. So we're now out of.
Should be interesting how it goes.
That's why that position is so important. Even if you're on offense, get in front of her and
so
do
touch
her. Yeah. Unless she's this short.
So like if I'm in front of her, we can both.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then if you both continue to hold on to it, it's gonna be a jump ball. So.
We're going to see plays on both sides this time, huh? Yep. Look, the last day, I think somebody should wear black and somebody should wear red. You know, like y'all should look like real.
Ball, 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 ball.